right, we got a ladder kettlebell workout. We're gonna do single arm swings, front rack squat, strict press, push-ups, and clean to lunge. So we'll do those. It'll go 3, 5, 7, 9, 7, 5, 3. Go up, go down, and we'll try and get all this done.
Let's go.
Right arm time. That was 3 reps, right and left arm. Now we're moving up, 5 reps. Five kettlebell, single kettlebell swings. Clean to lunge. So, I think I'm doing this wrong. I don't know if I did it right arm, but I think I did the wrong leg too, but that's all right. Right side, 5 reps. It's all a learning process, all fun and games. Thank you. clean to lunge. Let's get this way. Woo! 7 reps. Left side. Okay, 7 reps. 7 reps, left side. Get this under control, jeez. Reps right arm. Those presses are the worst. Seven. Come on. Thank you. I should probably put the, I should have did the push-ups at the end. I think it would have floated together a little better. Having the cleans after the presses, clean to lunge after the presses. 9 reps, left side coming up. It's gonna suck. So my so-called strict presses have turned into jerks, so I gotta do what I gotta do. I gotta use up my whole body to get it up there. Okay, 9 reps. I'm running out of time. I gotta get going. 9 presses. Jeez. Fuck. 7. Going down the ladder now. 7 each arm. Come on, baby. Seven swings. Start it off. Always make it your own. Clean to lunge. Right hand time. Playing the lunge. Five reps. Give me one sec. Five reps. Left arm. Five right arm. Whew. Whew. This thing's getting me. No joke. Definitely no joke. Five swings, right on, start it off. help me.
Oof, 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 oof.
Clean to lunge. Five. Last round, 3 reps. Last round, 3 reps. Ooh. That's it for lunch. That ladder is done, up and down. 3579753. That kicked my butt. Definitely was a good little workout, I'll tell you what. That was from Precision Kettlebell. I modified it, I added the clean to lunge at the end, make it a little longer, so. Worth it, worth it.